All right, everyone's here. We are gonna get started. So I'm gonna mute you guys now. Okay. Share the screen, what we got going on. Okay, so our virtual, we have three stations today. We first got our mobility and activation slash our warm up. So we're going three rounds. You have five cleans total, five snatches, five front squats, five pushes, and then a 30-second straddle stretch. Once you're done that, we're gonna go through that three times and we go into our next station. I have adjusted the time a little bit. So we have three rounds. You have 150 single unders or 75 double unders. Then you go into 30 Romanian deadlifts, 20 thrusters, 10 devil's presses, and then skips again. Then you get a rest. I'd say max 2 minutes. At least give yourself a minute of rest if you want to go right into that next round. But I put three rounds. It was usually two, but I upped the ante today. But I'll up the time as well for that one. And then our next station, we have three rounds, 3 minutes on, 1 minute off. So in that 3 minutes, you're completing either cardio on your own cardio equipment, or we're going 2 to 3 rounds of our 30 climbers, 15 jumping jacks, and 10 squat jumps. That should, I'd say, take just over a minute. So I'll let you know when to move on, or if you're on your calories, or if you have calories on your machine, I'd say aim for 10 to 15. And then you're going for max squat snatches or squat cleans. And then you get that 1 minute rest. All right, three rounds to that. And then the last one, we have our game time at con. So you have 21, 15, 9, 6, 3. Try and get all that in within the time frame. You have hand release push-ups, front squats, and burpees over a object or over a dumbbell. And then that's it. It's a fun one, and it's about freaking 30 degrees hotter than it usually is up here, so it's gonna be extra, extra sweaty today. Okay, so starting first with our warm-up. Hopefully you can see the screen. If not, we tried. Okay, so grabbing a weight. We have our five cleans, so it's going from your knees and catching it in that power clean position and alternating sides, right? So five reps total, starting with that one first. And you have five snatches, so going from the ground, catching it overhead, alternating sides. Five total. And five reps, then you have five front squats, also double, and you're going to squat down. Five reps. I stop, and we get five push-ups. Great, five regular push-ups. And then we got our 30-second straddle stretch. So sitting on straddle position, lean forward as far as you can. 30 seconds. Slowly coming out, and we're going into our second round. So side back with those five cleans. And five total, and you have five snatches. Yeah.
squat, 5 push-ups. And then going back to that straddle stretch. This time we're going to lean over to one side. Leaning over, picking it right or left.
Go. 15 pull-ups.
Oh, yeah. And come out. We got one more round left. Then we'll get to our first station. Last round. Back to those cleans. We got 5 total. And 5 snatches. And 5 front squats. And 5 push-ups. Alright, last round. On the straddle stretch, going to the other side. Alright. First station. Great. But we have aiming for 3 rounds. In those rounds, you have 150 regular skips to start off with, or you're doing toe taps. And then once you're done that, you're going into 30 Romanian deadlifts. So with your weight, remember Romanian deadlifts are slight bend, you're mostly hinging at those hips and coming up for 30 reps. And then you have 30 or 20 thrusters. Just find out, pressing up. Once you're 20 thrusters, you got 10 devil's presses. Going down, swing up, and you're alternating sides. All right, so 5 side, 10 total. Then you're back to those skips. That's 1 round. Take a rest, and you're going to do that maybe for 3 rounds. I'm gonna put 14 minutes on the clock, and then we'll try to go. All right, so grab your weight, grab a skinny rope if you have one, and then we will get started. Starting with those skips first. Thank you.
got 30 Romanian deadlifts.
Thank you.
Turn the beat up. Hey, now I'm glad to meet you. Turn up, girl, blow the speaker. Yeah, think about it now, blow the speaker. I'll speak out and let's get wild tonight. Billionaire bottles, we just down. I'm like, ain't no problem. All my rules are right. All right, all right. I don't like it. I love it. I got another coming in my budget. I got an anaconda in my trust. Don't push it. Don't push it. Cause I'm ahead until I jackpot. That's right. Wax on, baby, wax on. That's right. We can put it on the black card. All right, and I'll spend it. I'll spend it.
I love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. So good it hurts. I don't want it. I gotta have it. Uh-oh. But I can't fight the world.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't like it. No, I love it.
As far as you can. People, people.
I don't like it.
All night, let me groom ya. Dance with me, turn down for who, girl? Another girl to help us step the moves up. Yeah, but that crowd need to measure my ruler. Celebrate life and I'll pay for it. Take my body nice next to my tongue for it. One money all black, it's all your boy. Yes, all aboard, all aboard. I like it, I love it.
I love it.
They can't touch it. Competition is a whole other subject. I wanna walk it out. You a star, baby, just go. Let's go to the mansion of the condo. That's cool, from the time, gotta let it flow. You know, watch it, watch it.
I don't like it. I love it, love it, love it. Uh-oh. So good it hurts. I
love it.
I gotta have it. Uh-oh. I can't fight the words, I just go. I don't like you, no, I love you. I don't like you, no, I love you.
Meet me at the studio, we can rain just like Julio. Feel the bass that you can
feel. Damn, boy!
There you go, one station down, two more to go. About a minute on your cardio machine, a minute to a minute and a half. Then once you've done that, we're going into 20 alternating leg pull-ups. One leg coming up at a time, two sides, 20 total, 10 a side. Then you have max squat snatches. So going from the ground, try and catch it in that squat position, or you're doing squat. If you don't have a cardio machine, you're going to be following along with me. We have 30 climbers. 30 climbers, 15 jumping jacks, and 10 squat jumps. Okay? 30 climbers, 15 jumping jacks, 10 squat jumps. I'm going to roll through that for about, I'd say, three rounds. And then, that's our station. We're going for three rounds. Three on, 1 minute off. 12 minutes work.
Yeah,
rounds. Remember those squat snatches or those squat cleans? You're going for max reps. So until you hit that buzzer, that's when you stop and rest. Okay? So keep going. Until that buzzer goes. 10 seconds. Starting with that cardio first. You got 3 rounds. Let's go.
Yeah.
Alright, one more round. I wanna be friends.
Yes, who is back up in the corner? Don't to see the girls and whining up in the pussy and them for banana.
Stop.
Hey. Squash passes,
you got 1 minute left.
We got 21, 15, 9 reps, and then either 6 and 3. You're getting through as far as you can in those 12 minutes.
I can't catch my breath. All right.
Grab your drink. Okay. Movements are, we have 3 movements. You have hand release push-ups. So 21 reps on that first round, coming down, hands come off. Then you're going into front squats with that weight, going down. And then couldn't be a 4-2 Thursday without burpees. We got burpees, going down, and you're going over an object, right? 21, 15, 9, 6, 3. Getting as far as you can in the 12 minutes. Okay? And then that's it. Then we're done. No more. Last station. 12 minutes of work. We are going in. 10 seconds. Last station. Starting with that big number, 21. Got 21 hand release. Push up. Thank you.
Happy dog.
All right, you got 4.5 minutes.
Almost there. Keep going.
Help us build something further up the street. You know that I need somebody.
We got those 3 minutes. We got 3 minutes.
Sweaty Thursday. Way to go, crew.
Thanks so much, Megs.
You're welcome. Enjoy.